this magic moment.
This next song's called Rap Star. I got the idea for this song. I was watching MTV Cribs one afternoon. This is a show about rappers who show off all the stuff that they've bought with the money that they've made. And after you watch it, you get the feeling that these guys aren't really long-term financial planning type fellas. They need a little help. I don't know a whole lot about rap. And I'm not poking fun, because they'll shoot you. East Coast, West Coast. I live in the middle. No coast. Pond, catfish. That's it. Back off, chili dog. Just kidding, chili dog. Like there's a rapper named Chili Dog. Is there a rapper named Chili Dog? I don't want to piss him off. Anyway, there's some words you're going to need to know that are in this song, and there's slang words that are used by the rappers. And now, they change so fast anymore, I can't keep up with them. These may be a little bit outdated, but we're going to throw them up on the screen for you and let you read them. And they come with a little bitty definition. I'll tell you what that is. The first one is pimping hoes. That means you are managing a prostitution ring. The second one is Cristal and Bentley, which is an excessively overpriced champagne and car that the rappers all seem to like. They love that stuff. Anyway, like to roll is an expression they use on how they like to do things. That's just how I like to roll would be used in a sentence properly. Bling bling would be your shiny jewelry. We all know what that is. Some of you wearing some of that tonight. Cuban tree is a fine cigar. Living fat and living large is enjoying the good life. Throwing leg means you're having sex. A PO would be a parole officer. Chilling means you're relaxing, having a real good time. Homies is your real good friends. Gin and juice is gin and some kind of juice. I don't Boo would be your boyfriend, an expression you would use to call your boyfriend or your girlfriend. Hey, boo, what's up? Come over here and give me some sugar, that kind of thing. I don't know. Step off, stop being annoying. Now, that's a suspect. Fronting means you're fucking with someone. An axe is to pose a question. They use that one a lot. I was born a rapper's son from Atlanta. Pimping hoes when I was 5 years old. We had plenty of Cristal and a Bentley, 'cause that's just how we always liked to roll. We didn't mind showing off our bling bling, our golden teeth and our Cadillac Escalade. The bitches shake their booty when they pass by me, and as I smoke my Cuban tree, I've got it made. I'm living fat and I'm living large, throwing leg in my Bentley car, and my P.O. said that I won't get far being the son of a rap star. Chilling at the club with my homies, sipping on gin and juice when my boo walks past. What's up, boo? You better step on off and not be fronting, or else I'll bust the cap off in your ass. I'm my baby's daddy and his mama. Don't ask me, that's all you need to know. His pajamas are made by Gucci and Versace, 'cause that's just how we always like to roll. I'm living fat and I'm living large, throwing leg in my Bentley car, and my P.O. said that I won't get far being the son of a rap star.
being a son of a rap star.